we begin this episode of Baha'i On Air by examining one example of the dark side of the human spirit. Mona Mahmudnizhad was a 17-year-old high school student who was hanged at the height of the Iranian Revolution on 18th June 1983, along with nine other Baha'i women. A few years later, Baha'is in North America, outraged at this incident, decided to tell her story in a music video. It was made in Canada in 1986 and was directed and photographed by a New Zealander, Rodney Charters.
Mona Mahmudnizhad was arrested with her father on October 23, 1982. She was imprisoned for 9 months in Shiraz and interrogated many times. On June 18, 1983, she was sentenced and executed with nine other Baha'i women. Her only crime was being a Baha'i.